round one of our Tampa Pro Women's Physique Championships. And a big one, we have a record-setting 43 competitors in attendance here today. Tim Gardner and his crew breaking all kinds of records every year here at the Tampa. We're going to start things off with our individuals. Each one of our competitors has 30 seconds to perform the routine of their choice. And we'll then move into the lineups and the call-offs. Please welcome your first competitor from Sarasota, Florida, Rachel Aronson. Heights, Illinois, Rashana Boswell.
Carolina, Luciana Esquivel.
Tennessee, Jennifer Rosinto.
Thank you.
from Jupiter, Florida, Isabel Jackson. New Jersey, Danielle Lazaro. City, Maryland, Felicia Murray.
To the
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Sheena Holy.
Thank you.
from Grand Prairie, Texas, Stephanie Simmons.
Relax, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn right. Back double bicep. Relax, quarter turn. And face front. Thank you.
Take the later stage left, please. Richard will place you on a diagonal. And let's have our next group of 11 on the center line, please.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn. Back double bicep. Quarter turn right. Face front. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. Stage left, please. Richard, we'll place you on a diagonal. Stage left. And let's have our next group of 11 on the center line, please.
Double bicep, please. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn right. Back double bicep. Relax, quarter turn right. Face front. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you, ladies. Stage right, please, ladies. Right this way. Carla will place you on a diagonal. And let's bring our final group of 10 competitors on the center line, please.
Quarter turn right. Quarter turn right. Back double bicep. Quarter turn right. And face front. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you, ladies. Stage right, please, this side. Carla will place you on a diagonal. And how about a big hand post for our biggest ever women's physique lineup? here in Tampa. All right, as you can see, no lack of talent here in Tampa. Once again, folks, the largest group of the weekend. The judges are going to need your help, folks. Yell out the name of who you want the first call off. Ladies, front double bicep. Side chest. Back double bicep. Relax, turn around. 267 and 272 switch. 302 and 282 switch. 281 and 278 switch. Switch. 302 and 267 switch. Three oh two and 278 switch. 272 and 282 switch. 280, ladies, side tricep. Dominoes and thighs. Relax. Front double bicep. Ladies, turn around and hit a back double bicep. Face front, 267, face front, and 281 switch. And 278 switch. Wait. 272 and 281 switch. Right.
272, 278, 267, and 287, thank you. $299, $285, $290, $292, $288, ladies, front double bicep. Side chest. Back double bicep. Turn around, please. 290 and 282 switch. 285 and 284 switch. 294, excuse me. 299 and 281 switch. 292 and 302 switch. 282 and 288 switch. 'Cause I'm a little boy, boy, you should make it a little boy. Ladies, side triceps. Relax. 281 and 285 switch. 302 and 288 switch. 290 and 299 switch. Thank you, ladies. $286, $296, $268, $270, $269, $283, $276. $293 and 270 switch, please. Ladies, front double bicep. chest. Back double bicep. Turn around, please. 283 and 293 switch. 286 and 296 switch. .293 and .269 switch. .270 and .269 switch. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Relax, front double bicep. Relax, 268, 283 switch. 273 and 277 switch. 273. 7. Side chest. Back double bicep. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Thank you, ladies. .262, .260, .263, .279, .261. .300, .295. .262 and .279 switch. 295 and 261 switch. Ladies front double bicep. Side chest. Back double bicep. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Thank you, ladies. Ladies, front double bicep. Now we have the time. Side chest. Back double bicep. Turn around, please. 301 come between 271 and 274. 266 come between 301 and 274. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Thank you, ladies. This concludes round one. Back to you, Bob.
All right. Thank you, Big Steve. We'll see our ladies back tonight for the finals, of course. Rachel Aronson. From Salem, Alabama, Ashley Bader. New York, Orlandina, Bahamas. From Santa Rosa Beach, Florida, Renee Argo.
Yeah.
Brooklyn, New York, Roxanne Edwards. From Fayetteville, North Carolina, Luciana Esquilin. From Cookeville, Tennessee, Jennifer Jacinto.
Alright folks, as you can see, the judges had
quite the workload cut out for him this morning at the pre-judging, but did a great job of breaking it down to our top 10 finalists. Please welcome your first finalist from right here in Tampa, Florida, Sheila Black. Please welcome the Sunka Dawson.
Thank you.
Please welcome your next competitor from Miami, Florida, Jeannie Feltman. Patricia Goslin. Please welcome from Lakewood, Colorado, Rachel Loftus. Please welcome your next competitor from France, Anne Lorraine Moan.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ann. Your next competitor from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Please welcome Sheena Olig. Please welcome your next competitor from Melbourne, Florida, Sherry Briani.
Thank you.
Dominic and Caroline. And our final competitor from Australia, please welcome Lee Ann Tundek. Judges to get a look at our competitors.
293, 294, and 299. 292. 2 double biceps, side chest, back double bicep. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Thank you, ladies. 267, 272, 278, 281, 287, and 290. And 267 switch. And 267 switch. 287 and 278 switch. And 278 switch. Ladies, front double bicep. Side chest. Back double bicep. Side tricep. Dominoes and thighs. Thank you, ladies. Back to you, Bob.
All right, thank you, Big Steve. Judges have confirmed the scoring. Folks are going to move into our top six. Ladies, when you hear your name, please make your way to the center line, please. Our top six finalists in numerical order. Sheila Blood, Dasunka Dawson, Jeannie Feldman, Patricia Goslin, and Lorraine Moan, and Sheena Olig. How about a big hand for our women's physique lineup this year in Tampa, folks? All right, here we go. DJ Nelson, hit the good stuff. Ladies, for the title, pose down. Sheena Olig. Please take the fourth place award and present it to Dasunka Dawson. All right, into our top three money spots, please take the third place check, the third place award, and present it to Jeannie Feldman. Please take the second place check, second place award to our runner-up this evening. And Lorraine Bohm. And Dave from Redcon will present the first place check, the first place award, the Olympia qualification, and the title of 2019 Tampa Pro Women's Physique Champ to our winner, Sheila Black. In the center, please. And we're going to raise your hands in victory, ladies. All right, thank you, presenters. Ladies, don't go anywhere yet. You're going to stay right there. Ladies, tighten that up a little bit. Your favorite pose, please. And you gotta hit the pose with the sword, Rich says. Your favorite pose. All right, thank you, ladies. Sheila, you're gonna stay right there in the center. Sheila's now going to hit the, I just won my first physique show and I'm going to the Olympia pose. Either way, we'll do a few. All right, now one with the sword, Sheila. All right, let's get a quick word with the champ. All right, Sheila, congratulations. Wow, what a trip it has been. As most people know, you made your way in women's bodybuilding for many, many years. You made the successful switch to women's physique just this year. You really didn't know what to expect or even how you would do, but it's been obviously a short time in the women's physique circle, but a very good one, as you are the Tampa Pro Champion.
Again. Great time in women's bodybuilding.
But first time in physique.
I did not see this coming. No. It was a big lineup. Never in my life had I had 43 women to challenge up against. No way. And I still didn't, I wasn't sure what you were looking for. And all you can do is just do the best you can, bring the best you. And not to be too left of this and too much of that. Anyways, thank you. I really don't even know what to say. I'm so in shock. I had no idea. But it feels good. It does. It feels good. So much.
Well, Sheila, looks like it's Olympia time for you. In just 6 weeks' time, we'll be in Las Vegas, and you will be gracing the stage for the first time on the Women's Physique title.
Yeah, since 2014 was the last time I was there, and I think this time I actually feel like I belong. I always kind of felt a little bit on the outsider doing the Olympia, you know, and women's bodybuilding. This is the first time I think I've ever felt really belong, and it's the women I'm treating, the athlete. Amazing. So it's because of them I switched.
Well, the judges clearly thought you belonged because they put you in first place. And Sheila, congratulations, and we'll see you in Las Vegas at the Olympia.